And I saw upon the right hand of him who was sitting upon the throne a scroll written within and on the back, sealed with seven seals. And I saw a strong angel proclaiming with a great voice, "Who is worthy to open the scroll and to loose the seals of it?" And no one was able in the heaven, nor upon the earth, nor under the earth, to open the scroll, nor to behold it. And I was weeping much, because no one was found worthy to open and to read the scroll, nor to behold it. One of the elders said to me, "Don't weep. Behold, the Lion who is of the tribe of Judah, the root of David, has overcome to open the scroll and to loose the seven seals of it."